They say an angry employee shot a worker from another store near Eastern Market this morning. This happened about 10 a.m. outside the Gratiot Central Market on Gratiot. Investigators tell us the two men had argued yesterday, and one of them came back today and shot the other one in the chest and arm. He's now hospitalized in critical condition. The shooter ran from the scene, but police do know who he is, and they are working on his arrest.